post a little comment up over here. Wrote at Doug Ford's office. He's known about this for years. And it's a no-brainer. You're all being murdered on purpose.